Okay, we have Rick Master 5000 versus Bad News Barry. Or King Barry. Why is Jason Robert still the ring? You see that, right? Whoa, okay. Wow, I just walked right straight through him. Wow, that is funny right there. Is he still the ring? No, he's not. Okay, I'm being Rick Master 5000.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are 24 hours removed from what had to be the greatest WrestleMania of all time. And Kenny, after everything that happened last night, Raw is continuing to roll with more tremendous matches like the one we're in the midst of right now. Absolutely, Michael. This one's going to be great.
Oh no. Take that.
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future.
You are hurt already. Oh, he missed it.
Oh!
He just reversed it. Dang it, I told you what was that. It was too fast. That was too fast, man.
Into the cover goes Barry. The future
no.
Barely gets the shoulder up. Reversal.
Get up. Get up. Get up. Just get up.
He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. Oh, the punch connects. Oh, this is dangerous right here. Oh, my gosh. Oh, we got him.
Wow.
I mean, there is nothing like seeing somebody go flying through the air. And there's the face buster. Stay down. Stay down.
Get up. He just reverses again!
It's bull hammer time! Astonishing maneuver by
Wade Barrett. He reverses that finisher again.
He's going for the pin! No, somehow!
Wow.
Here we go with Wade Barrett.
Asshole.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Wade Barrett. This could be huge. Wade Barrett showing signs of life. Now back to the ring. Well, that's devastating. Oh! He's still not through. Oh, gosh. Careful. Careful. Has changed hands once more. This match has taken so much out of this guy, he's not gonna give up. But man, this has been physical. It's reversal there. And this is gonna return to the ring.
Get in here.
It is heading back in. The future. DDT.
Let's try this again.
He's in position, ready to strike. The future.
Got it that time. And I'm busting open.
Two, three. The future wins.
Here is your winner, Rick Master 5000.
Finally, thankfully, the match comes to an end.
I've got two of my commissions. Big Show versus Randy Orton. Okay, well, bye.